Go to last cell. This is one of the useful trick if you are working with large volume data set. By using a double click on the edge of cell, you can move to that direction. Suppose we select this cell first. Now I want to move the selection to the right side of the last column. So just come on the corner or edge of the cell. You can see here. So now I will click double click from the mouse. We are now here. The selection jump to the last column. Now if you want to jump to the first column, just click on the left side. Now we moved here. Now if I will want to go to the top, just click on the top side. We moved here. Now if I want to go to the bottom, just click on the bottom edge. Now we moved here. If you don't want to use the mouse, you can also use the direction key with the control key. So just keep pressing control key from the keyboard and press the direction key wherever you want to go. If I will press the top direction key, I will jump to the top row. Now I'm pressing the down key with the control plus down. Now I'm on the last row. Want to go to the right side, so just right direction key press with the control key here. Now press left key with the control key here.